Wendy Giel of the Haringey Club goes forward to her blocks in this fourth heat of the 100 metres hurdles, in which four go through to the next round. This is quite a tough heat, with Cornelia Oshkenad of the German Democratic Republic in one, Gail Divas-Roberts of USA in two, Monique Ivanji-Epe of France, then Wendy Giel. On her right, she's got Hua Jinlu of China, who's very good, 12.93, then Trump of Holland, Chung of Hong Kong, and Bang of Korea. So Wendy Giel has drawn the short straw here, really. A tough first heat, but she's sprinted well to the first hurdle. Oshkenad going away and taking Divas-Roberts with her. Wendy Giel still in fourth at the moment, chasing Li Huajun, but she's going to make five, it is. Five, she gets the Chinese girl, beats her to the line. Oshkenad makes it, Divas-Roberts makes it, Ivanji-Epe, Li Huajun, and Wendy Giel, I'm afraid, was fifth place there, and only the first four go through. Away they go. Oshkenat gets a good start on the right. So do does Li Huajun, and she's gone past Wendy Giel. Wendy Giel running for time, of course, because there are four fastest losers that get through on this. And on the far side, Oshkenat makes certain. The Chinese girl, Li Huajun, and then running together, we've got Gail Divas-Roberts and Monique Ivanji-Epe. And Wendy Giel runs well. She comes in fifth, but this is the fastest heat we've seen. 13.32 a time, so she may still get in on that time. She certainly sprinted well there.
Will take place on the track.